As Maoists continue to kill our soldiers, the government seems to be running out of options. Chhattisgarh Home Minister has advocated a point-blank solution in dealing with Maoists. While speaking to Headlines today, Home Minister Nanki Ram Kanwar said that the Maoists are terrorists and they deserve no mercy. He also said that the government should treat them the way they treat our soldiers.
फायरिंग होता है, इनकाउंटर होता है, उस समय हम लोग पकड़ते हैं, पकड़ना भी नहीं चाहिए उनको, उसी समय इनकाउंटर में ख़त्म करना चाहिए, ऐसा मेरा मानना है। दूसरा इस संबंध में स्पेसिफिक कानून बनना चाहिए। हमने अपने स्टेट में तो बनाया है, लेकिन उसके बाद में भी सीआरपीसी और आईपीसी में भी कुछ ना कुछ तब्दील करना चाहिए, सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट की या संसद की कार्रवाई में शामिल हो सकता है, तो इसमें कार्रवाई ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा करना चाहिए। देश दो के लिए अलग से
And here's why the minister has put forward a desperate measure to deal with Maoists. The government is upset after court acquitted all the accused in Dantewada massacre, where 76 Jawans were killed in 2010. The Chhattisgarh government is frustrated by not being given freedom to take tough steps against this growing menace. The Chhattisgarh Home Minister has been demanding army deployment in Maoist-affected areas.
Even these offenders, who can be termed an insurgents or rebels or say anti-democratic elements or enemies of the state, you can have your own term for them, unfortunately are treated as common offenders under the common law. There is no special law to deal with them. The rules of evidence, the laws of evidence with regard to them are the same as they happen to be in case of other offenders or criminals. Now see, none of the persons involved were left alive. In fact, they butchered the injured to ensure that no witness is left around. Moreover, who would come around to give evidence in such matters?
So is the Chhattisgarh government right in arguing that anti-Maoist forces should take no prisoners? Raman Singh's recommendation, of course, does have some takers.